The exhibition begins with a prayer. It is in Armenian, as are the icons themselves. The reproductions had been collected for more than 7 months. All images are associated with the centuries-old life of the Armenian people in Ukraine. There are 23 icons here, mostly from the Armenian churches in Kamianets-Podilsky, Ivano-Frankivsk, Lviv, Lysitsa, and Tesmintsi. Among them are icons that are not only revered for Armenians, but also by Poles and Ukrainians. The face of the Virgin dates back to the 15th to 16th centuries. Until the 1940s, the icon was in the Armenian Cathedral in Lviv. Now it is in one of Lviv museums. And this is the Madonna of Byzantium. It was painted for the Catholic Church, but they refused it. So between the 16th and 17th centuries, the image has been used by the Armenian Church instead. When an Armenian is in another country, the unity of Armenians mostly lies on the shoulders of the church, because the church gives faith. Faithful people go to church. Today in Ukraine, there are 8 functioning Armenian churches and 26 parishes. Father Karapet has been serving in the Kyiv community of the diaspora for about a year and a half. He is showing his favorite icons in the collection. This is the Holy Virgin of Kamianets-Podilsky. In the town, she was revered not only by Armenians. She was considered to be the patroness of the burghers class. In our church altar, the icon is always the Virgin Mary, with baby Jesus in her hands. And she looks more like ours. The similarity between this one and ones in Armenia is very large, and she attracts notice immediately. One of the guests is the legendary film director, Roman Balyan. He does not consider himself to be religious, but he respects the Armenian icons as art and as part of the rich history of his people. This is an attempt to say that we are here, that we do exist. We did not only trade on this land, as some people have said, we also did great things like build churches and helped people. The Armenian community feels at home in Ukraine and feels a sense of camaraderie with other Ukrainians. There's never been any problems when you ask for something or other. Everything is done well. I feel very comfortable here, and I think that many of my compatriots can say the same. After the exhibition, other cities in Ukraine will have the opportunity to learn about Armenian spiritual culture.